If you enjoyed this short and you want to see more content pertaining to keeping reptiles, amphibians, and different kinds of really interesting invertebrates, definitely consider liking it and checking out my YouTube channel to subscribe. Thanks!